Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna play this groove, and then we're gonna plug it in and piece it together. A lot of 16th notes in this particular groove, but thankfully all the 16th notes are with bass drum notes. Okay, all right. So always start with your 8th note hi-hat pattern. Okay, everything's gonna build on this. Okay, so the first note we're gonna plug in is the bass drum on beat one. Okay, now here's where the 16th notes come in. Now we have another bass drum, 16th note bass drum, on the of two. So it's one, E, and A. Okay? So it's in between those eighth notes. One, E, and A. Okay? So, here's what it sounds like. Then we have a snare drum on beat two. All right, so the snare drum comes right after that 16th note, okay? This is what it sounds like. Then, our next 16th note, right, we have a 16th note bass drum on the of two, okay, so this is what it'll sound like. Then, our next note is a bass drum on beat three. So, between the of two and beat three, it'll sound like that skip. Right? So, here we go. Two, three, four. Then we have another 16th note bass drum on the of three. Okay? Two, three, four. Then, our next plug-in is a snare drum on beat four. Okay. So this completes the backbeat part, portion of this. Two, three, four. Then, our last plug-in for this groove, okay, is a bass drum on the end of four, okay? Two, three, four. Okay. So that's it for this groove, and that's how you piece a groove together. So take it as slowly as you need to if you're just learning these things. Okay. So that's it for this video. See you soon.